A pregnant loggerhead sea turtle trapped under large rocks at the north end of Palm Beach.
At that point, I really had little hope that we were going to be able to recover the animal alive. It just seemed impossible to me.
Christine Peretta found the 185-pound turtle wedged in between the jetty and rocks as she was walking along the beach. Palm Beach firefighters came to rescue, lifting one of the rocks to get the massive turtle out. The pregnant turtle was transported to Loggerhead Marine Life Center, where doctors say she luckily did not suffer any external injuries.
There may be internal injuries, and we have her here for observation for a couple of days just to see what develops.
Doctors say during nesting season, sometimes turtles do get confused and they end up stuck in between rocks and boulders. Pending the turtle's test results, doctors are hoping to be able to release the turtle back into the ocean next week.